Welcome everyone, this is round 2 of the OCR series. I did not get round 1 on my GoPro, I was having some issues with the camera. This is round 1, I actually did pretty good. I finished 2nd, and I was hoping to continue the good results going into this round. I did not do that. Unfortunately, today I did not ride my best. Basically a mental block. It is what it is. We'll continue. But overall, I had fun riding my dirt bike today. The track was great. About a 6-mile course. If you didn't come to this one, you missed out. It was a fun layout. It was fast layout. Hard pack and slip. The track never really went away. It stayed the same shape throughout the whole day. Fun track. It was a good day to be on. We had 13 sign up for the intermediate heavy class. Like I said, I didn't put in my best results. I ended up 8th. So we'll hope to do better on the next round. My next video I got coming up is I am preparing for the Perry Mountain 24-hour race. I have not competed in the Perry Mountain race. I've competed in the Northeast Arcadia Barkbuster 24-hour race. So this is going to be new for me. I've never rode in Alabama. I'm anxious. I'm actually preparing for that right now. So that will be my next video. Hopefully, we can ride a little better the Perry Mountain in the next OCR round. Get back some valuable points. With that being said, I won't comment too much on this video. Nothing really happened. Kind of rode by myself most of the time. But hopefully, the next OCR round, put in a better result. And looking forward to seeing everyone there. Thanks for watching the video.